AI agents are no longer a science fiction. They're real and they're evolving fast. And they're about to change programming forever. Zuckerberg recently said that by 2025, AI systems at Meta could do the same work as mid-level engineers. That sounds wild, right? But what does it actually mean for you? Today, you'll find out what AI agents really are, why they matter, and how they're changing the future of programming. So, what is an AI agent? Unlike simple autocomplete tools, an AI agent works almost like a teammate. It doesn't just finish your sentences. It can understand goals, plan out tasks, write and refactor code, test everything, and even deploy it with hardly any help. Imagine typing, "Build me a web app for photo uploads and sharing," and the agent does it all. It sets up the environment, writes the code, and runs the tests automatically. Cursor, paired with LLMs like ChatGPT, is already doing an incredible job helping developers build faster and smarter. Sounds exciting, right? But here's the part nobody likes to talk about. AI agents still make mistakes. They can hallucinate code that looks perfect, but breaks in production, and they raise big questions. Who's responsible if an AI introduces a security flaw, and what happens to junior developers who used to learn by writing simple code? One thing is clear. AI agents will force all of us to level up. It won't be enough to just know how to code. You'll need to design systems, write clear instructions, and double-check what the AI delivers. If you're learning to code right now, don't panic. AI is powerful, but it still needs human judgment and creativity. Recently, someone asked me, "I'm 3 months into learning Python and thinking about going back to university. Is that still worth it?" Here's my take. Yes, it's still worth it. A computer science degree gives you a strong foundation in algorithms, systems, and critical thinking. These are skills that AI can't fully replace. But here's what's changing. You'll also need to learn how to work with AI, not just code next to it. Think of AI agents as partners that help you build faster, not robots that make you obsolete. For senior developers, this is a huge opportunity. They already know how to design systems and solve big problems. AI just helps them move faster and spend less time on repetitive work. But for juniors, it's a challenge. You might be thinking, how am I supposed to gain experience if AI does all the basic coding? The truth is, junior roles will look different. Companies will expect you to think critically and learn how to guide AI, not just copy tutorials. So, what can you do about it? First, master the fundamentals like data structures, algorithms, and debugging. These never go out of style, and you'll need them to catch AI mistakes. Second, start using AI tools early. Treat them as learning partners, not shortcuts. When you generate code with AI, read it carefully. Ask yourself, why does this work? But more importantly, what could break? Finally, practice building small projects on your own. Even if the AI helps you, the more you learn to define problems and review solutions, the more valuable you'll be. Remember, AI agents are changing the game, but they still need thoughtful, skilled humans behind them. Whether you're just starting out or already experienced, your ability to adapt will set you apart. So, what do you think? Will AI replace developers or make them unstoppable? Comment down below. That's all for now, and I'll see you in the next one. Assalamu alaikum.